Hey, Fort. How you doing? Just grabbing everything because I've finished work and then I'll be ready to go. Hi Manu. Hi Beans. Good. I have some monies this weekend to spend, or I might do a bit of gamba. Although not money one, like the nerd shop that I go to that has Warhammer and things like that, has a Pokemon roulette where you get like random cards. And one of them is, it's £1, but you're guaranteed a foil card of some kind. It's where I got the Altaria that I sent you. That was the pack that I got for £1. Hi Dave. Get ready to go and beat up some more demons and stuff now.
I got his dick, is what I've got.
Ready, okay. Right. Alright, we had just reached this area, haven't we? Because we were at the other side of the sewers and the collapsed one.
There's two things in the world that I hate more than anything, and that's one, racial intolerance, and two, the Dutch.
You've seen that before, Bart. Don't act shocked. Or are you more shocked that Josh from Mythical Kitchen doesn't like you? Still these weird blue ball things that I don't know anything what to do with yet. Oh, Vulgrim symbol. Oh yeah, I had them in meetings, didn't I? And I had the perfect one as well now, which I will need to get practicing with one of the bigger enemies when I can. Vulgrim, give me loot.
Oh,
the other move? It was that one. Chest. Lots of souls. Anything under here? Secrets. Secrets. Extra health. Well, when I collect more of them. How's everybody doing today? Everybody say happy birthday to Beans as well. It's Beans' birthday today. Happy birthday, Beans. Sleepy. You still dying, Manu? Is that what it is? I only have 500. Ah, so I can get upgrades. To the slash. Just waiting for dinner. Can't get upgrades from either of those, but I'm not really using them. Rising uppercut slash that will warn the enemy up. Powerful horn run. That was. Ooh. I can already do this. And now I can go. Whoosh. John. You have what counter? I'll be the monk. Miss Cheryl. How are you doing? Fork knife. Are you playing by yourself or are you playing with Maud and Kelly? Anything over here? No, nothing. Rubbish. Oh, I can air dash, I forgot. With Kelly, so you're getting boosted then. Right, I want to try this home run one now. There was an enemy I can use it on. Give me a little zombie or something. Hello? Come on. I hear something. You'll do. Just
hey gods, did you know that in terms of male, human, and female, Pokemon breed and Bathorn is the most compatible Pokemon for women not only are they in the field that grow, which is mostly comprised of mammals, but Vaporeon are an average of 3 feet tall and 63.9 pounds.
Oh, you ran out of space, Sherry. Unlucky. Yeah, it's now got unlimited space because I'm still on the free plan thing. Oh, yeah, I'm meant to glide to those, aren't I? That's why. Have a look now. It says on here. So for unlimited Brian, 1,000 AI TTS messages, channel points integration, which I have anyway because I've got a workaround for it. All of the sound bites and that, and like unlimited length, it's $23.99 a month. You can get like custom ones, but you've got to like negotiate with them, stuff like that, and there's $39.99 a month. Yes, it's expensive. Pretty fitty. But to be fair to them, they do have quite a few voices on it and stuff, but even then it's quite steep. Hi Iris, thank you for the lurk and enjoy your dinner. Yeah, if it was something like €10 or like $7.99 or something like that, they'd easily get way more people using it. Oh, am I meant to fight him? I want to fight him. How dare you throw cars? Throwing cars is my thing. But, I'm just sort of on my own little bit here. Is he going to come over? Or are we going to be throwing cars at each other? That. Which I will catch it. See? Club, how you doing? What? Oh, did you get a subscriber spike? I don't know how to open that. Yet. Oh. Ornate key with a symbol of an anger. Oh, that'll be the thingy upstairs then. Anything further? Nope, blocked off. Ah, another check. Even more souls. Should be able to get through that door at the top now. And see if I can find that shiny on the roof. Open! Oh, it's just an angel. It's fine. Angels are bitches.
Thing. Some demon trick.
I know what I saw.
He's right.
Uriel.
How did she not see him then?
It's there, beneath the stench.
Not as if he's small.
You can sense it, Angel. From neither the White City nor the Black Depths. Something
yeah, actually blind. Nice. And now I've got a break.
Hellgod, two arms!
Slay him!
Another game with an aerial fight shooting section. We literally did one of those on Tuesday in Bayonetta. Oh, it literally fires at my speed as well. I can smash. Smash faster. Get the demons as well. All those extra souls. Multiple lock-ons. Ah, so that's how that works. As long as you have it charged, you can extract multiple targets. Demon. If one griffin can do all this, angels must be bloody useless. Seeing as they seem to mainly be losing this war. It reminds me of the Griffin mounts, the Hippogriff mounts that you can get in Warcraft. Like the human mounts in World of Warcraft are all griffins like this, foreign mounts, anyway.
Guess she wasn't up for having visitors today.
Got a lot of souls now. Wonder if there's a Vulgrim stashed away nearby. Vulgrim. Back in a second, we're gonna check the other side first. Got you. And then we've got whatever this is. Another crystal thing that I can't break. Yeah. And then some sort of swinging or flying thing over here. I'm guessing swinging from the look of it. So now let's go see Vulgrim, see if we can get anything cool. Vulgrim. Wrath Shard, yeah, I don't need any of those.
Oh, do not forget of it.
I can upgrade pretty much all these. So, Rising Uppercut, Gold.
Let me know if I can help you.
Oh, it's just you. What's this? You're an angel one. Ooh. Just another sword. Sweet. Oh no, it is another sword. Weird. Like, there's another sword here. Unless it's for a puzzle or something. I wonder, am I supposed to... use the sword somewhere? Boss room, or whatever that tentacle thing is. It looks like one of the ceiling things from Half-Life, the barnacles.
Driving me, please.
Yeah, but I know all the secrets about this game.
Yeah, or what are the secrets that I should kill these guys that are trying to kill me? Is that the secret murder phase?
No, Nathan, I mean the super secrets. Nathan, pause the game.
And is this a television show Liam's watching? It's a video game? Videos games?
Sheesh.
Am I saying that's right?
Nathan, I went online and I figured out how to summon death to appear before us. Give me the controller.
What are you doing?
A, A, B, A, X, X, A, B, Y, X, X, A, B, B, A. There. Summoned death!
Huh. Well, Dad, looks like that didn't really do anything.
Whoa, Mama!
Oh, my God!
Away.
You summoned death.
He told me to!
Yeah, I did. You rule. Most of our music is about you.
Thanks. Look. You summon me, and I have to get back because I have a lot of to kill. But I'm supposed to grant you one wish. Now what can I do for you?
What are our options?
I can help you get rid of someone you hate. Kill demons. I know Satan, we party a lot. Perhaps I could get you on the list. I can, however, only fulfill one request.
Guys, we should talk through this.
Hey, Deaths! What should we get on our pizza?
Okay! I'm sorry, Jeff. He's a little slow.
I'm not slow. I'm smart, you jerk!
Your wish is granted. You should get a large pizza with black olives and the blood of a poisoned whore. Farewell.
Sounds like a pretty good pizza.
Chirp.
Okay,
hold, please.
I'm back. Do you like that, Manu? One of the actual adverts for the second game. So. Ah, cool. So that's massive. And then if I slot it into the weapon, I get souls for destroying objects. What? You only count when you're slotted to see winning that. Never mind. Playing around with these moves and channels together. I'm getting used to changing, well, chaining these moves together now. Like that whirlwind attack can juggle stuff, so it's handy. Just knock stuff in the air and then use that to juggle. Right. This too. Means at some point we're going to get blue crystals to create a new one. And Donkey Kong. Oops. Ooh. So we're above now. Are you gonna have an eye thing? Oh, that's a map. There's the boss room. I wonder, can I? Can't grab it in midair. Can I run through this bit? I do love his sword. Like, it reminds me a lot of Frostmourne, Arthas's sword in Warcraft. Oh. He stabbed me. Like, you can see, like, the magic coming out of parts of it and stuff. Right, what do I do here then? Now that I'm actually up here. Right, that does nothing. Yeah, with the magic running up in and everything. Right, there must be something I'm missing. Up here. Into this. Can't go any further up. This go. We're blocked. Got it. Artifact Soldier. One of the things I can give to Vulgrim for extra rewards. What else is down here? Big door. Oh, hitting this? Are you the eye thing? You are the eye thing. Oh, you're exactly what I needed. But I can't break that bell. Should we come about this way? Yeah. Now we can break the barrier on the other side of this area. Oh look, more soldiers back. Any more? Nah, that's all of them. I will see here. More sneaky underground bits. I also spot one of the glowy swords that I need. Shiny sword that I need. Well, you can even do all the same moves with this sword. In there, so we go on. this bit. Open this door. And this is where everything's being smashed. Oh, it's supposed to be fighting him. Get him. Right, so we've got your shiny sword. And you've got... That'll be that. Yeah. So... I'm supposed to throw you in it. Thank you, Wayno. Thank you for the sword, how are you doing? Why is this door still locked? Oh, it's except we've got a sword bit on it. So, it's in here. So we just opened the door, didn't we? Put the sword in this thing, it's more than that. Room here. That'll check the map we got. Ah, so the door that's next to us leads up to the boss. In this sideways bit, but I need one of these for it. Let's go. Yeah, you killed me. Right, maybe I need to throw it. Is it coming back out here? Still open, it's just from the outside door. So we have to fight again. No, sword and everything's still there. Maybe I missed. While standing in the fire. Ah, oh, you're just a... So now we go through this door. More gliding bits. Yeah. Where does this take us? Can I glide that far? Apparently not. Apparently glide doesn't last forever. But I thought it did. It lasts long enough to grab that. Far enough to jump across. Don't glide after the dash. We'll just have a straight glide and see if that works. Not going to try. It is Bart. The real toast sushi. Well. There's another way around it. Only a shell of a man. It's alright, we're all feeling the same at the moment. Right. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? So, on this. Here. Ah. There. Now we can push this bollocks down. So where is this going? There. So you go over that climbing wall and then we go up whatever the fuck's up. Door and door. Oh, you're up there. I don't think I can, like... No, it'll grab us against him. So we need one of the throwing thingies to get him. Jesus, just one down here. I wonder if I can aim it up far enough. Get onto it, way now. There, got it. Didn't last long enough. I know somebody who's done that. Painful. Takes months and months to do as well. Broke another bit in the floor. Let's go. What's going to be down here? running away. So you can get surgery to reattach it, but it's just not going to be the same as it was before. Yeah, luckily it can heal at least. New weapon. Sweet. Crossblade, finely crafted throwing blade that can strike multiple targets. Aim mode by doing that. Select up to 5 targets, holding LT, and then RT to draw. Oi. Now we have this ugly fucker here, which is probably going to explode. So. Seen him going for it. Yeah, Manu's a big boss. We've already established this. Can I see another one? And yeah, he does poison as well. something and a lot of health. Basically a lot. I bet it looks wonky, doesn't it?
Throw that fancy saw blade around a bit. Maybe you can find a way out of here.
Yeah, go for it. I have probably seen worse.
Down here.
So that's how that works. And there's one on the other side. Yeah, that looks painful. Should check in with Aaron, make sure he didn't get injured the same day. Make it a Gil Martin clan special. There we go, that opened. Two of the doors. Can't even reach this.
What is this place? I have to admit, for a bunch of weaklings, those humans were full of surprises. Who knows what secrets they buried down here? For a bunch of weaklings, those humans were full of surprises. Who knows what secrets they buried down here?
Why won't you hit it?
What is this place? I have to admit, for a bunch of weaklings, those humans were full of surprises. Who knows what secrets they buried down here?
Wow, he moves forward when he throws. So, do I have to do like the multi-aim? Do I have to go that way? Maybe? Sure, this is the thing I'm supposed to do, but that's a good torch, but door. Swords. This way first. More crystals, another soldier thing. And the crank that I'm going to get to. And lots of explosive things. Good luck to you, Wayne. Hope it all goes smoothly. Seems like everybody I know is going for surgery at the moment. So I broke the crystal thing, so now I have it. I can. Oh, and there's a way to climb up over there, I just didn't see it. Oh well. So there's torches over here, so now I can do the throwy thing. Let's see, hit that. And we got this one. Part of it. Still need to break the crystal on the other side. I'm just gonna do the first one for now, but I am quite enjoying it. I do own Darksiders 2 and 3 as well. And I think the fourth one is like a Diablo style game, and that's on the PlayStation Plus thing, so I may eventually play that one as well. I'm thinking I might do like this one and Darksiders 2, and then continue on with Uncharted 3, because I still have Uncharted 3 and 4 to play. As well, which I'm gonna play after we finish Bayonetta. And we got the shiny sword. One of the three puzzles done. Yes, it's just not like not engaging all the muscles at the moment. Yeah, there's a guy in town who looks like that Wayne, but it's because he's had those, like, he thinks he's a bodybuilder, but he's had those, the oil injections or whatever it is, to like make his muscles look more pronounced. Like, he's not actually from bodybuilding, he's done some and then had these injections. But yeah, he looks like he's got Popeye's arms. Right. Where's the fiery explodey thing in here to break this? Too much spinach. There's another one there. So, the explodey one we need. To break there. So there's gonna be other ones that go up there, don't there? To this point. Now you can get into the chest. So it's one of those, it just feels weird when you're trying to move it. That's the sword we need. You're for climbing back up there. What if I break? Most of the puzzle again now. Huh. Almost knocked him flying, did you? Swords. That opens that door. Eye stabby thingy. Oh yeah, there was another one of those doors out here, wasn't there? Doctor almost needs an MRI himself. Right, where was the other door? Out this bit. I remember right. It was on the opposite side of here. Another mechanism we can move, and we got that area over there, that area over there. Platform. A single platform. Through here, then. Huh? boss fights. You're ugly. And that opens up the elevator with the threat. And where was it? Where was this going to take us? Ah, so we're underneath the other bit. This is just going to look at the platform. explodey bomb crystals. There. Throw you. You're not even lit. So now we need to do. There you live. That works. Wait, what? You're not dead. There. Just. Opens up. Ah, nice. Right now, get you all the way down there. That one, and then you hit that one. And I just need to light the other torches. Boom. And then this is going to take this statue up top. Where I can make more platforms. Right, so if I go up top there, I should be able to make the other platforms appear. Hopefully. Ah, never mind, elevator flight. jump. So now we turn this one, and more platforms should appear. Okay, second platform. Should be quite enough to get us across now, though. I wonder how you get over there, then. Or if you're even supposed to. Anything on that side? Nah, doesn't like it. Store. No. It's close to it. So let's check this way. Because this wasn't on the map. Now what I can do is I can press that up there. Where do I get up to? Is it this way? No worries, Bart. This gap over here. And get this chest, which is demon drink the location reveal. Yeah, you were still blocked off. Cool. Can I just chuck my whirly saw at this dude now? One chest. Blood Roar's Abyssal Armor, complete 10th to get set. Cool. And then two chest. And three chest. Another Wrath Core. Giving me three Wrath. So, I now need to still put that last bit underground to do down. So I need to go where it broke the floor. Which is this way. So, well, here, here, we need to go back across these. Failing a jumping session. Now we have this one. Thank you. fancy new throwing weapon lets me cover while pulling down into the enemy. This man. Messed me up last time with poison.
Yeah.
her a bit. Who's now? Oh, this is this way. This way to the swords room, and then we will have all three swords. Maybe that'll unlock the room. This one. This way is the boss room. And we're trapped again. Any chance of some heals before the boss? No. Apparently not.
Has the council reduced the horsemen to common assassins?
Seven-headed dragon from the moon. You'll look easy enough in a minute.
This will not end well for you, horseman.
Now, I'm throwing these at you. That's what it looks like. Fail the dodging then. Right, I got a feeling they're going to throw the explosive things at the boss and then set them off. So.
You
considered my orphan. Such a pity.
The boss. Supposed to do on that cutscene, but I didn't see what I was supposed to do. Belly.
kill his gargoyle looking ass.
Oh, gargoyle. What's a gargoyle?
Gargoyle, these nuts got him all. Oh!
My name is terrible. First bit, I pretty much got down. It's when he lands and starts moving about.
This will not end well for you, horseman.
Got this. There.
One of the chosen. I can grant your every wish.
Looks to be that gargoyle.
Can you restore the balance? Portal time.
Tragic. Without your feathered friend, how will you escape this prison of rock?
I'll find a way.
You have certainly proven yourself resourceful. Perhaps I can provide a quicker way.
Speak plainly, demon.
Serpent holes, ancient paths that worm their way beneath the husk of this dead world and beyond. I use them to get about, and for a price, so can you.
Time to get ripped off again.
What do you want, Vulgrim?
A trifle, really? The Chosen's heart. I felt its power the moment you stepped from that tower. You wound me, horseman. I would never come between you and your friend Samael. No, I only wish to look at the heart. One glance, and our bargain is sealed. Samael will be pleased. The serpent holes are yours, horseman. Seek me out when you wish to use them.
Fast travel time.
Old Vulcan's got something new for you.
We got... Oh yeah, the trade stuff in town.
Old Vulcan's got something new for you.
Math naturally over time.
Let me know if I can help you.
Throw on crossbow to ricochet. Rage, oh dang. Empty vessel. So you've just got ricochet there. Weapons, scythe, and
please
spell.
Please take your time. Old Vulcan's got something new for you.
Here we go, we get those two.
Take your time. An excellent choice.
There's a couple of upgrades.
You've brought down Tyr.
Oh, we've got all of these unlocked. We want to go here. But. Literally just magic paths. And then out the other end. And this pops us up here. Right. So before we do anything else.
You've brought down Tiamat, have you? The destroyer will not be pleased.
So before we do anything else, I am going to finish there for today. Because it was like a good stopping point. So. So save there.
You need Vulgrim more than ever, yeah.
I wish I'll have something to raid. Wait. Triple save to be sure, yeah. Triple save every time. Right, let's see who's online. See if we can go and raid. If I remember to spell it properly. So yeah, thank you for coming, everybody. Thank you for the subway and all. Thank you for those who followed last stream and like in between and stuff. I shall see all you nerds next time. Bye, everybody.